2019 has been the year of a marathoner, Eliud Kipchoge. Now, Kipchoge, who became the first human to run a marathon in under 2 hours, was named the World Athletics Male Athlete of the Year, and he has also been awarded 2 honorary degrees. And as 2019 winds down, his image has been painted on a wall in Nairobi, the ultimate sign of recognition by the public in a country where graffiti on walls and matatus is used to celebrate achievers.
Different artists did different things. This one was done by Bankslave and Bantu. And basically, we looked for a face that inspires all of us, no matter where you come from, no matter your race, no matter your whatever. This is someone who's celebrated worldwide. And here as well, definitely. Why wouldn't we celebrate him? He has to be celebrated. Yeah.
Right.
And the thing about him giving us that beat of pushing ourselves, making us believe that we can do more than we think we can.
Right.
Yeah.
All right.